Hi, I'm Lindsay from the Columbus Public Library. Join me today as I show you how to make this month's craft.
This kit will include a canvas, three different patterns, textured and patterned paper, paint and a foam brush, glue, ribbon, a gem, and a Sharpie marker. You will also need a scissors for this project. Choose your mid-century inspired art pattern of a peacock, hen, or birds. Paint your canvas using the paint and foam brush provided in your kit. Cut the outermost outline of the bird pattern, not the small geometric shapes. Trace the outline of your bird on textured or patterned paper using a pencil or a Sharpie marker. Glue the cutout of the bird's body onto the canvas. If desired, trace over the pencil marks using a Sharpie marker, or use a Sharpie initially to trace the pattern. Thank you. cut out various geometric shapes from the patterned or textured paper to add a mid-century feel to your art. Glue on a gem for the bird's eye. Secure the ribbon to the back of the canvas using the glue dots provided to hang your art.